Hello and welcome back to my channel, Honeydew Love. We finished the scenario, the extraterrestrial scenario, so I think we're going to start the Sims in Bloom challenge. It's the new one. It's got most. It's like Not So Berry, but the Sims in Bloom has more up to date packs on it. I'll let you know the creator and the rules. We'll start off with the general rules. For each generation, complete the designated aspiration, career and skills. Mark points are optional. We won't be doing the points one. There are two colours associated with every generation. Use these for genetics or just clothes, house decor if you wish. Start each new generation with a small house, apartment and 1,000 simoleons. If you want to make the challenge harder, you can start each generation on an empty lot with no simoleons, like a rags to riches style. We're going to play it on the normal lifespan. And that's the rules, basically. Generation 1, Daisy, it's white and yellow. And it says, gardening has always been your passion. Owning a large, healthy garden is all you've ever wanted in life. Even if your nails constantly have soil under them and you have so many broken pots you've lost count. Your happy place is meditating in the shade of the fruit trees that grew yourself from tiny saplings. You sit and wonder what your family will grow to do and hope they will flourish just as beautifully as your garden has. This is the start of your family's legacy. The aspiration is freelance botanist. The traits are cheerful, clumsy and loves the outdoors. A career is gardening. She's to max the gardening skill, the fishing skill, and the wellness skill. She's got to live in a lot with the lot challenge, simply living. Grow a cow plant and keep it alive for as long as you live. If it dies, you've got to immediately plant a new one. Grow 5 perfect plants. Maria Simu also has the loves the outdoors trait. You've got to gain the outdoorsy lifestyle and grow a death flower. So that is the rules and everything that's in with that. So we'll make a start, we'll create a new sim. We'll give her a name first. We'll call her Daisy. This is Daisy. We'll call her Daisy. And the last name will be Bloom as the challenge. So, well, first, our aspiration is a freelance botanist, so that being nature, and it will be that one, freelance botanist. Her traits are cheerful. Clumsy. Oh dear. Some mishaps in the garden, I suppose. Clumsy. I'm pressing the wrong button again. Clumsy. And.
Oh! That Kendra.
Loves the outdoors. Which is. I seem to have lost it. Loves the outdoors. So I think it's in this one. Oh, there it is. We found it. There we go. So there's the Bloom and there's an aspiration and a traits. We'll give it a quick makeover. Take all the clothes off. There we go. Go on, let's take her hair off. Oh, it's gonna come off then. She's not a bad looking sim, she's quite decent, her lips are a bit out. Let's see if we can drag them back in a bit, that's better. Other than that, she looks fine. Let's give her some nice new eyebrows. Ooh. They look quite decent. Her eyes, let's change her eyes. She looks a bit sad, doesn't she, with those eyes? Oh, now she looks angry. Let's have a look. Sorry, let's get to. Yeah, they look quite nice. We'd keep her brown. I think we should give her green eyes. Yeah, we'll give it green eyes. That's... Oh, they're nice. They're nice and bright. Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll give her some skin detail. Let's have a look. Skin detail, let's have a look at this one. Oh, that's nice. It's a bit, we're going to give her a bit more of a tan since she's been outdoors all the time. I think let's have a see. It's a bit pale there, don't she? Oh, that's better. Oh, that looks better, a lot better. Yeah? Right. So then we'll, I don't know if I can put freckles on with this overlay, but we'll have a look. Oh, that's a bit too much freckles. Let's go a bit down. A little bit more down. That's a bit too far down. Oh, they're just on a nose. Oh, that's, yeah, they'll do. Yeah, it looks better. Let's have a look. Can we put eyelashes on here? I don't like them. Let's have a look at that one. That one. Oh, wow, they're big. I think we'll just put them on in the makeup section. They're better in there. Let's give a bit of blue. Oh, yeah. That looks nice. I think we'll leave that on. So let's see. Oh, yeah, we'll add that, definitely. Yeah. So it's nice and fresh. Alright, let's give her some eyelashes in this section. The eyelashes are not in the makeup section, they're in the glasses section. So, give her them, we'll just lower them down a bit for her. There. Alright, now we're going to makeup. Let me see if I can find some eyeliner so they don't look like her eyelashes are completely detached from her eyes. That's a bit too much. Ah, that's still. Let me see, we just need a glint of it. Ah, it always seems so dark. Yeah, I think that'll be okay. I think we'll manage that. Let's give her some hair. What colour hair shall we give her? If it's white and yellow, shall we give her white hair? I think we should give her white hair. Yeah. Let's see. Let me put my custom content on. There we go. Let's have a look. I think she'll need it tied up if she's doing a lot of gardening. I don't know if that's white or grey. That's neither we've got. No, it's not going to be any whiter though. Could give her short hair, but I don't know if she's going to... Oh, she does suit short hair. About this one. Let's look at this one. That's nice, but I don't think she's going to better see what she's doing, so... Let's look at that one. Ah, that one's nice. Let me see if I can get it. Well, that's more or less white, I think. Yeah, I think we'll leave it at that. Yeah, she's quite pretty. Look. Oh, bless her. Look at her. She's lovely. Let's give her some clothes. So I think we'll go for like the outdoorsy, gardening, farming type clothes. So what she'll need is probably like some overalls or something. Let's see. We'll see if we can find something warmish because she's looking quite cold outside. Let me see what I can find. Oh no, that looks nice. That's got a cat on it. Let's have a look. Ooh. Ooh, some little jumpers. Oh, there's that. And that's a bit, yeah. We'll have another look. Let's look at this one. Now, let me see if we can... Oh, there's a lot of things here. for right now. Let's see. Let's go into full body, see what we can do on it. What's this? No, she's not cooking burgers. Let me just scroll. Well, I'm going to have to. Yeah. Go into the custom content. I don't know if she's going to be a bit colder, then there's another pair here. They're nice. These ones. Have they got any little legs in them? Sure, I have some. And down and scrolling. That one. No. I don't know. I'm going back up again. Yeah, I think I'll try with those. We'll try with those and then we can change them. Weather changes. Alright, let's put some shoes on. I think we should put some like boots on because it gets muddy. Put those on, see if we've got any socks that can come further up. Oh no, they clip. Take the other off. Let me see if I can get the mother bullets. Do those clip? Yeah, they do. Oh dear. Looks like we're going to have to take the socks off. There we go. Oh, and she's all ready, I think. We won't put any jewellery out on. It's just quite kind of shoes for now. Alright, let's go. Into formal wear. Let's just give her something easy. Let's take that off. Formal. Let's give her a yellow dress to go with the generation, the colours, with the white hair. And shoes, with some yellow shoes. There we go.
Ah.
Yeah, lovely look. Let's put some eyelashes back on. Put it in the right place. Let's go back for them. There we go. Right, let's do. To get on there. Don't know if it was in that. Let's take them off. Put some tracksuit bottoms on. Let's see if we can do white ones. And then we'll see if we can get a yellow top. They look great, but headphones, would you go running with headphones on? We'll put that one. Oh no, we'll go that. There we go. But yellow, we'll have to stick to that. We could do that. Let's put yellow. There we go. Show the trailers. Pumps are what she's got on. Let's have a look. And put some white ones on. There we go. Fitness. Nightwear. The bombs weren't too bad, but we'll have a different look. We'll have a look for something else, see what we can do. Let's see. So, in yellow. Yeah. Does she want any slippers? No, we better put some slippers on just because she decides to do some gardening in the middle of the night. Right, so we got. No, we'll put some body ones up. There we go. Party wear. That top's nice, but I don't think them pants go. We'll go for. Let's. Add some bottoms. We should put some jeans on. I think we should put some jeans on. Easier just to go into the jeans. There we go. That's for these ones. Fine, I'll get nice ones. Okay, what else we got? Oh, we'll give you that one. We'll have a change of top, so we'll put a top. Can we do it by colour? That'd be so much easier. Colours. Yellow. Yes, that's not changed very much, and that is definitely yellow. Hampton, do you think that's alright? Yeah, well, that one, can you see that one? Oh, I think that one's a bit better. I'm going to go with that one on. Let's give it some, let's see, wedges. Let's give it some wedges. Let's see if we can get a mustard. Oh, the mala show. Yeah, we'll keep those. Right, let's go. Swimwear. That's nice. Let's see if we've got that in yellow. Oh, we do. There we go. Yeah, let's take those shoes off. We're just going to end up going swimming with them on. Let's go for. Hot weather wear. Let's see if we can find her a summer dress. Full body summer, let's go for summer dress. That's pretty. Did we find a yellow and white one? What's that one? That's orange. What's this one? Oh, that's nice. Yeah. I think we can have this one. Yellow. Yeah, that looks quite pretty on. I think we'll leave that one on. And then some, I think we should give her some flippity floppies. Ah, oh, sandal. Let's see. Have a look at these ones. Let's see these ones. No, I don't really think they go. Let me try some different ones. Let's look at those ones. Yeah, I think they're a bit better. Yeah. I'll tell you what we haven't done. We haven't put our eyelashes on for them all. Hot, cold weather wear. Giant boots offer. See what we've got in full body. That's nice. Let's look at that one. Let's see what else I've got. What's that? Oh no, that's a nice dress, but she's going to be a bit cold in that. Look at this. What's this? Oh, that's good. That's got little teddies on them. No, I don't really like that. We could give her a jumper and then we could give her some leggings. Was that too much yellow? Yeah, I think that might be a bit too much yellow. I haven't got white. Let me see. Huh. What's these ones? No. We'll just give her tights, black tights. Don't know if we can Let's look at these ones. Nah, black ones. Yeah, we'll leave it in them because we're gonna put some boots on anyway. Let me see. We've got. We'll give us some wellies. Let's see. No, oh. I think that's more orange than yellow. These ones. Oh, they're nice. Would it be too much in yellow? They look. Oh. I think we'll stick to white ones. Yeah, I think we'll stick to white ones. Right. We're back up again. Look, her eyes look so bare without lashes. Let's pop her some on. There we go. A bit further down. I think I might have a scarf. Let's see if we can put a scarf on. Yeah, we'll leave it like that. We can always change it. The makeup's fine. I don't know how we started off. Did I put on eyelashes on here? We did. On here? No, we didn't. So we'll put them on now. There we go. Night time. I don't really think she's going to have no lashes just for bed, so we'll pop us some on. There we go. And party. I think I might give her some longer ones for party. I think I might leave them on her. Yeah. So then, swimming. She's still a eyelashes swimming. I think that made them bigger. Yeah, that's right. Did we do it for this one? No, we didn't. And there we go. And winter wear. Yeah, that should be fine for now. We put a white on there, but then we can't get any yellow dungarees. So I think we'll just stick with them. Let me just check. No, you can't get any white ones, so I think that's how she's going to be, I think. Nah. Well, that's Daisy Bloom. So now we need to start the scenario, nearly, challenge. We need to start. We're gonna start the Sims in Bloom challenge. But if you want to do the challenge with me, there'll be a link in the description below to take you to the page of the creator of this challenge. So, you know, a big high five to her for this, because it's a really good challenge. So I think that's it for now. I'll see you in the next episode, which will be coming extremely shortly. So please comment, subscribe, like, all the things that we all need you to do. Thank you for watching. Cheerio!